want to put the pressure on Liverpool. And the reason why they've done that is because you know that Liverpool have chased down a Man City side that are imperious. Right? If it wasn't for Liverpool, this fucking league would be shit. Right? Simply because, right? Simply because they beat them on two occasions. They beat them on two occasions by 1 point. And then they beat them, what? They hammered them out of sight. If it weren't for Liverpool, it would be a procession. Right?